Nurlan Alek Barova's ex-husband, Georgian citizen Niaz Mamadov, kidnapped 5-year-old Leyla and 3-year-old Aylin and left the country with them, reported human rights defender Alekber Mamadov at a press conference in the media center today. According to him, Mamadov kicked his wife out and took their daughters when Alekberova came to him with proof of his infidelity. Before taking the children out of Azerbaijan, he lodged a lawsuit with the Azmaldisri court, claiming his custody rights. On January 28, 2010, Judge Hagani Tagiev gave him full custody, a decision which allowed him to leave the country, depriving Alekperov of any visitation rights. Alekperov was not aware of the court decision, but as soon as she found out, she appealed against the decision. Baku Appeals Court Judge Sagi Mamadov decided to investigate the issue. He himself talked to her neighbors and restored Alekperov's custody rights in August 2010. Her husband's mother lodged a further appeal against the appeals court decision. On February 4, 2011, Supreme Court Judge Ilgar Dadashov upheld the decision made by Apple Court, after which Azmaldisri Court rules that the father must give the children back to their mother in Azerbaijan. However, the court decision has not yet been implemented. Human rights defender Alekber Mamadov said that the mother's appeals to the Minister of Justice, General Prosecutor Office, President's Office and Interpol have yielded no result.